talking about Granada right here during the time of the Moors. Talking about in Spain. This is some of the items that they made. So what you see is like on some of those lessons we've done before about the Moors in Spain, through colonization, through the caliphs, through Islam. So it's some of the stuff that they were making.
We're gonna walk back and check in, or where are we doing?